I supported Trump mostly because he was a businessman. Unfortunately, he's big business. The difference between the haves and the have-nots in this country has widened quite a bit, and it's going to get a lot worse, and so we need to do something different. It's not going to be Trump. He will not turn this around. My name is Michael Held, retired farmer, businessman. I will not be voting for President Trump. Once was enough.